Stephen Slade and I have worked together for 30 years. We were in a group practice until about 17, 18 years ago, and then we split off and set up our own place. We had the idea that we wanted to be on the forefront of new technology. We get to do a lot of clinical trials and still maintain the high touch, so sort of high tech, high touch environment or atmosphere we're trying to create. We wanted patients to have a feeling that they received individualized attention and care.